recognize when love was true. But I'm confused. Am I ready for love? Or maybe just a best friend? Should there be a difference? Do you have instructions? Maybe I'm stuck on what I see on TV. I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney. I'm still turning out in my mind. I thought the birds would sing and sparks would fly, but it's just quiet. Am I cruel? Or am I ignorant? Or was I fooled by the stories I knew? Am I ready for love? Or maybe just a best friend? Should there be a difference? Do you have instructions? Maybe I'm stuck on what I see on TV. I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel like Disney. So are you. Don't you go and grow up before I do. I'm a little kid with so much doubt. Do you wanna be there to see how I turn out? I'm a little kid and so are you. Don't you go and grow up before I do. I'm a little kid with so much doubt. Do you wanna be there to see how I turn out? I'm still turning out. I hold you, I hold you closer than I ever knew I could do. But I'm confused. I thought I'd recognize when love was true, but I'm confused. Am I ready for love? Or maybe just a best friend? Should there be a difference? Do you? We'll be right back.
Good morning, Carmichael students and staff. I'm Brody.
And I'm Sierra.
And here are your announcements for March 30th, 2017.
Lunch menu. Today and tomorrow are cook's choice.
Sports this week. Thursday, track at Franrich. A, baseball here. B, baseball at Chief Joe.
Now here is Mr. Philippi with an announcement about SLAM.
Or am I ignorant, or was I fooled by the stories I knew? Am I ready for love? Or maybe just a best friend? Should there be a difference? Do you have instructions? Maybe I'm stuck on what I see on TV. I grew up on Disney, but this don't feel...
Hey, good morning, Carmichael. Hey, I wanted to talk to you about something new that we're going to do here. Starting after spring break. You remember we have SLAM after school from 2:40 to 3:40. We are going to continue to do that Monday through Thursday. However, we're going to add 30 minutes in the morning from 7:20 to 7:50 for those of you that may need help with anything in the morning. We will have a certified teacher in there. We'll also continue to have two certified teachers in the afternoon as well from 2:40 to 3:40. So, and once spring break is over, Monday through Thursday, we will add SLAM from in the morning, 7:20 to 7:50, and continue in the afternoon, 2:40 to 3:40. Hope to see you there. It's a great opportunity to get some help from some teachers on any work or math or any writing assignment that you might have. So hope to see you there. Thank you.
So are you? Don't you go and grow up before I do? I'm a little kid with so much doubt. Do you want to be there to see how I turn out? I'm a little kid and so are you. Don't you go and grow up.
After school snacks. There will be no after school snacks tomorrow.
Now here's a stomp out bullying card.
Be a friend, be a leader. Invite the person being bullied to hang out or to have lunch together. Let the person being bullied know that you think they're okay. Give them a compliment about something they do well. Work towards an environment where everyone can feel accepted. You can make a difference in someone else's life.
Softball results. The 7A softball lost to a tough Desert Hills team. Tied in the last inning, the Lady Cougs could not hold to the win. The game saw some fine defensive plays by Maggie Perryman, Hannah McKay, Madam Markle, Hannah Chang, and Macy M. Madam struck out four and scored two runs. Also getting to round the bases for a score was Macy, Hannah, Isabel, and Joey. Isabel had the big hit for the Cougs. Practice night from 2:45 to 4:30.
National days. Today is National Doctors Day, National I Am in Control Day, National Pencil Day, National Take a Walk in the Park Day, and National Turkey Neck Soup Day.
Daily inspiration. Amazing things happen when you start believing that happiness is your destiny.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.